I spent 10 years working with Ronald Reagan, amazing years, I might add. And as I think back and think, how would I describe him? I consider the words of a friend of mine. He said he's the only person he knows that is completely self-contained, just as happy at the ranch, his beloved ranch, as he was in the White House. And it tied in perfectly with what he said to me, what President Reagan said to me a few months after the attempt on his life. And that was, I said to him how pleased we were, the whole country, that he was recovering so well. And he said to me, "I'm on borrowed time, Bay. I know that. Lord has a reason for me to stay and finish the work he needs me to do." And isn't that true about all of us? Borrowed time. Here's a man, knew what he believed, loved this country, and fought to make it a better place. That's a message I love taking to the young people in this country who in their hearts want to do the same and just need to know how to do so.